Also new this morning, crews make quick work of a deck fire at an Omaha apartment complex.
A neighbor at the Mapleview Apartments noticed smoke around 11:45 and called it in. Crews had everything under control in less than 10 minutes.
Thanks to the quick work, there were no injuries and no one else was displaced. In fact, there was hardly any visible damage.